Hi, I'm Cara Graver at the Cobb Studio, and I'm going to show you knitting with mohair. Mohair does not have a lot of give, so you're definitely going to want to use the giving power of knit 2, purl 2, or any combination of knit and purl to make it feel a little bit stretchy. It's often hard to find mohair these days. You can find blends, but they have very little mohair in them, and it's hard to find a lot of pure wool yarns, but there are specialty shops to go to for these things, and that's what I would recommend. It's a little bit tricky to work with because of the fuzziness, but not really bad, and it might make it a little bit difficult to rip out because of the fuzziness. But really, who's going to rip out? And some people think it's a little scratchy to wear, but if it's not really next to your skin, it's fine. It's very soft to the hands. It would make a nice collar for a sweater, nice accent with a different kind of wool, or a sweater on its own. I'm Cara Graver at the Cobb Studio, and that was Knitting with Mohair.